The license suspension at Hyde's funeral home in Henderson prompted other people to raise concerns. Joe Mueller looked into how you can file a complaint with the state.
If people have had concerns about the service at Hyde's well before the suspension happened earlier this week. We learned that whether it's this location or another, you can actually file a complaint through the board's website.
Right now, I'm hurt. I'm hurt.
Tanya Saletto was planning her mother's funeral through Casa de Paz Funeral Services. She says she was under the impression her mother's remains were sent to Hyde's. After news of the suspension, she wanted to make changes. It wasn't until she called Casa de Paz, who then told her the remains were sent elsewhere.
They just said that she was at another facility where they would treat her with dignity and honor.
They said they never sent her mother to Hyde's, leading to a whole lot of confusion.
With Casa de Paz, I was able to have a service for my mother. I was going to have a service, arrange services. Now I have to pay more money to have my mother embalmed so I can ID my mother, because at this moment I'm not trusting anybody.
After my story aired about Hyde's, many expressed concerns.
Well, we would like them to contact us via email. Obviously our office is getting a lot of inquiries right now.
Jennifer Kant is the executive director of the Board of Funeral and Cemetery Services. Complaints like this can be found on the board's website. We asked Kant about the inspection process for funeral homes.
Inspections are typically once every 2 years, so it's every renewal period. It is always unannounced.
Kant says a complaint could lead to an unexpected inspection if warranted, and when filing a complaint, evidence is key.
I tell families that when they talk about maybe they're unhappy with the embalming that took place, they don't think that the body looked proper. Do you have photographs of that?
Saletto says she suggests people ask as many questions as possible.
Ask, especially when you're pre-planning if someone just passed.
The executive director told me they are overseeing the suspension at Hyde's. The business must turn in the list of decedents they have here at this facility by tomorrow. We're reporting in Henderson. Joe Mueller, 8 News Now.
All right, thank you, Joe. Well, the remains currently at Hyde's must be buried, cremated, or transferred within the next month.